This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Sierra Madre is a city in Los Angeles County, California, whose population was 10,917 at the 2010 U.S. Census, up from 10,580 at the time of the 2000 U.S. Census. The city is located in the foothills of the San Gabriel Valley below the southern edge of the Angeles National Forest. Pasadena and Altadena are to its west, with Arcadia to its south and east. Sierra Madre is known as Wisteria City, and its city seal is decorated with a drawing of the now widely known 500-foot 150. 21 state and federal representation, 22 county, 23 city services, 231 city council, 3 culture, 31 Wisteria Vine, 32 Rose Parade, 33 Jailhouse Inn, 4 Mater Dolorosa Monastery, 5 motion pictures produced in Sierra Madre, 6 historic landmarks, 7 newspaper, 8 geography and climate, 9 transportation, 10 demographics. 101, 2010, 102, 2000, 11 notable residents. 12 See also. 13 References. 14 External links. History. Early history in approximately 500 CE, Tongva Indians, the Aborigines migrated from the Mojave area to what would become Los Angeles County, including the San Gabriel Valley. Their name means people of the earth. Their primary language was Uto Aztecan Shoshonian. In the 16th century there were about 25 Tongva villages, with a population of approximately 400 native people by 1769. The first Spanish settlers arrived in the region, finding an estimated 5,000 Tongva living in 31 villages. 2 years later, Mission San Gabriel Archangel was founded in today's Montebello, causing the Tongva communities to rapidly dwindle. The mission was later moved to San Gabriel because of severe flooding from the Rio Hondo River, which ruined their crops. The original mission site is now marked by a California historical landmark. Tongvas were integrated into the culture of the mission, and the tribe were renamed Gabrielino Indians by the Spaniards. The first Mount Wilson Trail was carved by the Gabrielino Indians, which was used by them when they carried timber down from the mountains for the construction of the San Gabriel Mission in 1771. Using Mexican and Chinese laborers, Benjamin Don Benito Wilson expanded the Mount Wilson Trail in 1864. Nathaniel Carter purchased the original 1,103 acres, 446. Harvard College established the first Mount Wilson Observatory in 1889. The installation of the Harvard Telescope in 1889, which brought its own problems of transporting the instrument up the old Wilson Trail, caused an interest in a Mount Wilson roadway, something more than a trail. The Harvard Telescope was removed, and in July the new toll road was officially opened to the public. The toll was set by the Los Angeles County Board of Supervisors at 25 cents for hikers and 50 cents for horseback. The new road was called the New Mount Wilson Trail, and it was more popular at the time than the old Sierra Madre Trail. Foot and pack animal traffic became so heavy that in June 1893 the trail was widened to 6 feet. The Pacific Electric red cars established their route to Sierra Madre from 1906 until 1950. Thousands of people rode the cars to Sierra Madre to hike the original Mount Wilson Trail. Horse and buggy passage on the Mount Wilson Trail in 1908. The first Mount Wilson Trail race was run. This popular annual event race was discontinued during World War II and re-established in 1966. The 102nd anniversary of the first running of the Mount Wilson Trail Race and TH 44th annual race was run in May 2010 because of rain, mudslides, falling trees, soil erosion and rock slides. The regularly monitored trail course changes almost every year, and no official records of running times are kept. The 86-mile 138 of hundreds of feet due to the narrow and steep qualities of the trail, the race is limited to 300 male and female runners. The path gains elevation to more than 2,100 feet, 640. 1920s and 1930s. In 1921, a disastrous bakery fire at Windsor Lane and Montecito Court prompted the official organization of the Sierra Madre Volunteer Fire Department. The town is still home to the only remaining volunteer fire department in Greater Los Angeles today. On January 1, 1922, Bethany Temple was dedicated. The now historical domed cobblestone church was designed and built by the nearly blind Louis D. Cornell. The new Congregational Church structure was completed on Sierra Madre Avenue. The Romanesque Revival building was designed by Marsh, Smith. 1940s. On May 14, 1942, Sierra Madre's Japanese population was required to depart for the detention facility in Tulare, California. During this decade, Sierra Madre Civic Club and the Sierra Madre Lions Club were organized. The Sierra Madre Community Nursery School also opened in May 1947. The first Pioneer Days Parade was held. The heaviest recorded snowfall in Sierra Madre occurred in 1949, blanketing the town with 3 to 4 inches of snow overnight. Mid-century on October 6, 1950, the last Pacific Electric train left from Sierra Madre in 1951. Sierra Madre Search and Rescue Team was established by Larry Shepard and Fred Lalone. Sierra Madre joined the Pasadena Unified School District in 1961. In 1967, Britain's Princess Margaret visited the British home in Sierra Madre. The Cultural Heritage Committee was established in 1969 by the Sierra Madre City Council, with the intent of defining cultural and aesthetic landmarks throughout the city of Sierra Madre and to recommend how such landmarks be preserved. In 1969, the city purchased the Women's Clubhouse, to be demolished and become the site of a new City Hall building, predominantly through the efforts of a few dedicated Sierra Madre residents. The Sierra Madre Historical Wilderness Area was established by declaration of the City Council on January 24, 1967, when it was dedicated on January 27, 1968. Sierra Madre was the first city in Southern California to own a wilderness preserve. The Sierra Madre City Council added the Mount Wilson Trail to the Sierra Madre Register of Historic Cultural Landmarks. On October 12, 1993, 1970s. In January 1971, the Sierra Madre Environmental Action Council was formed. In 1974, the bell tower in Kirsting Court was dedicated. This bell tower houses the original school bell from the 1885 schoolhouse. In 1976, the Sierra Madre Vistas was published by the Sierra Madre Historical Preservation Society on March 19, 1976. The bicentennial time capsule was buried beneath flagpole at the new Fire and Police Department facility, and dedicated in May. The new City Hall building was dedicated on Sierra Madre Boulevard in 1977, 1980s, and 1990s. In 1981, Sierra Madre celebrated the centennial of its founding, complete with a centennial royal court and dance, a special historical society dinner, and rides on a Pacific Electric red car brought back to town on Independence Day weekend on February 28, 1983. Queen Elizabeth visited the British home and greeted each and every resident of the small town in April 1999. The Weeping Wall Veterans Memorial, designed by Lou Watanabe, was dedicated in Memorial Park. Recent history. The groundbreaking ceremony for the senior housing project on Esperanza Avenue was held. The affordable housing project includes 46 units designed by PBWS architects and developed by the Foundation for Quality Housing in 2003. Later that year, the Veterans Photo Wall, spearheaded by John Grijalva, is dedicated in Memorial Park. In 2007, Sierra Madre celebrated the centennial of its incorporation as a California city. Sierra Madre also won the All-America City Award, the prestigious award that is given by the National Civic League. That same year, the refurbished World War I cannon in Memorial Park was dedicated. In March 2008, the Milton. The Los Angeles County Department of Health Services operates the Monrovia Health Center in Monrovia, serving Sierra Madre City services. The town is also home to the only remaining volunteer fire department in the greater Los Angeles area, and has no traffic signals within its town limits. The Sierra Madre Police Department patrols the city, providing 24/7 protection for the citizens of Sierra Madre. In July 2003, the MTA began operation of the Gold Line from Union Station to Sierra Madre. Sierra Madre expanded local transit service as part of the new operation. Sierra Madre is the last city in Los Angeles County to provide paramedic service to its residents. City Council. The Sierra Madre City Council has 5 members elected to 4-year terms. The council is responsible for general city policy, as well as for the appointment of the city manager, city attorney, and members of the city's boards and commissions. It also serves as the governing body for the Community Redevelopment Agency and Public Financing Authority. Current City Council members: Mayor Pro Tem Rochelle Arizmendi, elected 2014. John Capocha, elected 2016. Denise Delmar, elected 2014. Mayor Jean Goss, elected 2014. John Harabedian, elected 2016. Culture. Downtown Sierra Madre has small restaurants and shops. There is also a historic company that makes gourmet and specialty olives, jams, jellies, and syrups sold to the public from its own citrus groves. The company, E. Waldo Ward & Son, was founded over 120 years ago, when most of Sierra Madre was mainly agricultural in its zoning. The first Sevilla orange trees in the U.S. were planted on the grounds now. Due to rezoning, the original trees are on private property, however the Ward family still owns 3 acres 12,000. In the northern and northeastern portions of the city are the lower and upper Sierra Madre canyons. These small communities are noted for their narrow and winding roads, lush vegetation, views of the San Gabriel Valley, and small bungalows or cabins. Bailey Canyon Wilderness Park has these resources, and hiking trail entrances are available to the public. Sierra Madre Wilderness Trail, Live Oak Nature Trail, and Canyon View Nature Trail. The park itself has a native botanical area and picnic area, barbecues and fire rings. Wisteria Vine. The Sierra Madre Wisteria. Sierra Madre is known for its annual Wisteria Festival, an alternative spelling of Wisteria, which celebrates its 1 acre 4,000. Rose Parade. On January 1, 1917, Sierra Madre made its first entry in the Pasadena Tournament of Roses Parade since 1954, the year it was founded. The Sierra Madre Rose Float Association has organized the volunteers who decorate the self-made Tournament of Roses floats every year, and receives no funds from the city. In 2010, the Sierra Madre Rose Float Association and float designer Charles Meyer won their fourth award in a row, the Lathrop K. Leishman Award, for most beautiful non-commercial float. Jailhouse Inn. Sierra Madre's Jailhouse Inn is located in the historic City Hall, and its suite is actually located at the genuine old jail. There is only one cell, so it can only incarcerate just one or two people per night. It is about 200 square feet. 19. Mystery by Sierra Madre author Lynn Bahart, titled Mass Murder. It is a place where, for almost a century, Roman Catholic monks and their faithful have sought tranquility, and where Rose Bowl-bound football teams have found a good night's rest away from the wicked temptations of the cities of Los Angeles and Pasadena. Shortly before the Rose Bowl game in 1958, Ohio State coach Woody Hayes started looking for a place to sequester his team from the wicked temptations of Los Angeles. The Mater Dolorosa Monastery in Sierra Madre offered secluded serenity, along with a small company of black-robed friars to make sure the team didn't get into any mischief. The Buckeyes won the game. Other team coaches have followed suit. Bobby Bell, a Minnesota linebacker, remembered the team bus pulling into the monastery one late night, with only the headlights and police escort lights shining against the religious statues. He remarked to his coach, "You don't have to worry about bed check tonight, coach." Motion pictures produced in Sierra Madre in 1910. New York filmmaker D.W. Griffith began producing movies in town, using townspeople as extras. The Great Man's Lady, based on the short story The Human Side by Vina Delmar, was filmed in 1941, at the Pinney House, starring Barbara Stanwyck, Joel McRae, and Brian Dunleavy. Eddie Foy Jr. and The Seven Little Foys was also filmed at the Pinney House, starring Bob Hope and Millie Vitale in 1954. In 1976, Alfred Hitchcock filmed segments of A Family Plot in Sierra Madre's Pioneer Cemetery. David Lynch filmed Twin Peaks in the Pioneer Cemetery. John Carpenter filmed a scene for Halloween at the Pioneer Cemetery in 1978. John Carpenter also filmed at the Church of the Ascension, a prominent location within the 1980 horror film The Fog. The 1956 version of The Invasion of the Body Snatchers was filmed in town. It starred Kevin McCarthy, Dana Winter, and Larry Gates. In 1983, Testament was shot entirely on location in Sierra Madre. Numerous other movies have been filmed at Mater Dolorosa Monastery. Historic landmarks. 48 properties are listed on Sierra Madre's designated historical properties list, including these: Sierra Madre Pioneer Cemetery 1884, Old North Church 1890, of Sierra Madre Congregational Church 1928, the Episcopal Church of the Ascension 1888, and Hart's House 1884. In Sierra Madre Memorial Park. Newspaper. Sierra Madre is served by two local newspapers, Sierra Madre Weekly and the Mountain Views. News, the online Sierra Madre Tattler blog, and Sierra Madre NewsNet. Geography and climate. Sierra Madre is located at 34 degrees 9 minutes 53 seconds north, 118 degrees 3 minutes 3 seconds west, 3,416,472 degrees north, 11,805,083 degrees west, 3,416,472, minus 11,805,083, 34,165, minus 118,051. According to the United States Census Bureau, the town has a total area of 30 square miles 77. Local lines 268 and 487, Pasadena Arts Route 60 with connection to the Metro Gold Line bus station on Sierra Madre Villa Avenue and Foothill Boulevard. Demographics. Historical population. Census. Pop percent plus or minus 1910 1,303, 1920 2026 555%, 1930 3,550 752%, 1940 4,581. 290%, 1950 7,273, 588%, 1960 9,732, 338%, 1970 12,140, 247%, 1980 10,837, minus 107%, 1990 10,762, minus 07%, 2000 10,578. Minus 17%, 2010 10,917, 32% S 2015 11,163, 23% U.S. Decennial Census 2010. The 2010 United States Census reported that Sierra Madre had a population of 10,917. The population density was 3,6920 people per square mile, 1,4255 per square kilometers. The racial makeup of Sierra Madre was 8,967, 821% white, 723% non-Hispanic white, 201 18% African American, 4404% Native American, 835 76% Asian, 901% Pacific Islander, 390 36% from other races, and 471 43% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1,628 persons, 149%. The census reported that 10,916 people, 100% of the population, lived in households, 10% lived in non-institutionalized group quarters, and 00% were institutionalized. There were 4,837 households, out of which 1,205, 249% had children under the age of 18 living in them, 2,291, 474% were opposite-sex married couples living together, 442, 91% had a female householder with no husband present, 139 29% had a male householder with no wife present. There were 217 45% unmarried opposite-sex partnerships, and 54 11% same-sex married couples or partnerships. 1,596 households, 330% were made up of individuals, and 588,122% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 226. There were 2,872 families, 594% of all households. The average family size was 289. The population was spread out, with 2,095 people, 192% under the age of 18, 539 people, 49% aged 18 to 24, 2,524 people, 231% aged 25 to 44, 3,864 people, 354% aged 45 to 64, and 1,895 people, 174% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 466 years for every 100 females. There were 898 males for every 100 females age 18 and over. There were 863 males. There were 5,113 housing units at an average density of 1,7291 per square miles, 6,676 per square kilometers, of which 2,988 618% were owner-occupied, and 1,849 382% were occupied by renters. The homeowner vacancy rate was 10%, the rental vacancy rate was 50%. 7,390 people, 677% of the population, lived in owner-occupied housing units, and 3,526 people, 323%, lived in rental housing units during 2009-2013. Sierra Madre had a median household income of $88,837, with 83% of the population living below the federal poverty line. 2000 As of the census of 2000, there were 10,578 people, 4,756 households, and 2,739 families residing in the town. The population density was 3,529 inhabitants per square mile, 1,3614 per square kilometers. There were 4,923 housing units at an average density of 1,6395 per square miles, 6,336 per square kilometers. The racial makeup of the town was 858% white, 11% African American, 0.4% Native American, 56% Asian, 0.1% Pacific Islander, 30% from other races, and 40% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 60% of the population. There were 4,756 households, out of which 231% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 474% were married couples living together, 77% had a female householder with no husband present, and 424% were non-families. 350% of all households were made up of individuals, and 97% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 220 and the average family size was 287 in the town. The population was spread out, with 189% under the age of 18, 49% from 18 to 24, 308% from 25 to 44, 297% from 45 to 64, and 157% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 43 years for every 100 females. There were 895 males for every 100 females age 18 and over. There were 865 males. The median income for a household in the town was $65,900, and the median income for a family was $79,588. Males had a median income of $61,635 versus $42,527 for females. The per capita income for the town was $41,104. About 19% of families and 37% of the population were below the poverty line, including 22% of those under age 18 and 17% of those age 65 or over. Notable residents: Louise Gunning, former Broadway singer, wife of violinist Oscar Ceiling Allen Wood, supplied the American flag raised in the historic Raising the Flag on Iwo Jima photograph. Gutzon Borglum, sculptor of Mount Rushmore and other famous statue artworks. See also Greater Los Angeles Portal References. Carrot, California Cities by Incorporation Date. Word, California Association of Local Agency Formation Commissions, retrieved August 25, 2014. Event set, Los Angeles Times, Los Angeles Times, January 25, 1990. Carrot AB Sierra Madre Wisteria Festival. Carrot Sierra Madre Historical Preservation Society. Carrot Statewide Database, Regents of the University of California, retrieved March 27, 2015. Carrot City Council Member, City of Sierra Madre, retrieved December 30, 2014. Carrot Sierra Madre Rose Float Association. Carrot Jailhouse in Homepage. Carrot ABC Rasmussen, Cecilia, June 21, 1993, Los Angeles Times, http://articles.latimes.com/1993-06-21/local/me-541_1_mater-dolorosa-retreat-center. Retrieved June 4, 2015. Pasadena, Hastings Ranch, Pasadena, Arcadia. Bellflower, Beverly Hills, Bradbury, Burbank, Calabasas, Carson, Cerritos, Claremont, Commerce, Compton, Covina, Cudahy, Culver City, Diamond Bar, Downey, Duarte, El Monte, El Segundo. Gardena, Glendale, Glendora, Hawaiian Gardens, Hawthorne, Hermosa Beach, Hidden Hills, Huntington Park, Industry, Inglewood, Irwindale, La Cañada, Flint Ridge, La Habra Heights, La Mirada, La Puente, La Verne, Lakewood, Lancaster. Lawndale, Lomita, Long Beach, Los Angeles, Linwood, Malibu, Manhattan Beach, Maywood, Monrovia, Montebello, Monterey Park, Norwalk, Palmdale, Palos Verde Estates, Paramount, Pasadena, Pico Rivera, Pomona, Rancho Palos Verde, Redondo Beach, Rolling Hills Estates, Rosemead, San Dimas, San Fernando, San Gabriel, San Marino, Santa Clarita, Santa Fe Springs, Santa Monica, Sierra Madre, Signal Hill, South El Monte, South Gate South, Pasadena, Temple City, Torrance, Vernon, Walnut, West Covina, West Hollywood, Westlake Village, Whittier, CDPs, Acton, Agua Dulce, Alondra Park, Altadena, Avocado Heights, Castaic, Charter Oak, Citrus, Del Air, Desert View, Highlands, East Los Angeles, East Pasadena, East Rancho Dominguez, East San Gabriel, East Whittier, Elizabeth Lake, Florence, Graham, Green Valley, Hacienda Heights, Hasley Canyon, La Crescenta, Montrose, Ladera Heights, Lake Hughes, Lake Los Angeles, Lenox, Leona Valley, Little Rock, Marina del Rey, Mayflower Village, North El Monte, Quartz Hill, Rose Hills, Roland Heights, San Pascual, South Monrovia Island, South San Gabriel, South San Jose Hills, South Whittier, Stevenson Ranch, Sun Village, Topanga, Val Verde, Valinda View Park, Windsor Hills, Vincent Walnut Park, West Athens, West Carson, West Puente Valley, West Rancho Dominguez, West Whittier, Los Nietos, Westmont, Willowbrook, Unincorporated Communities, Agora, Ala, Alpine, Alsace, Alta Cañada, Andrade Corner, Antelope Acres, Antelope Center, Athens, Orant, Bassett, Big Pines, Boiling Point, Castaic, Junction City, Terrace, Cornell, Del Sur, Del Valle, Firestone Park, Florence, Gorman, Hillgrove, High Vista, Indian Springs, Juniper Hills, Cagle Canyon, Kinaloa Mesa, Largo Vista, Llano, Malibu Vista, Monte Nido, Nenik, 99 Oaks, Pearblossom, Rancho Dominguez, Red Box, Sand Canyon, Sandburg, Seminole, Hot Springs, Three Points, Two Harbors, Universal City, Valiermo, Ghost Towns, Aqua.